In this video, I will show you how to get the same date in the next or previous month in Excel like this. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have some dates in this column. Now I want to get the same date of next month and the previous month. For example, for the first date, 1st January 2024, I want to get 1st December 2023 as the previous month date and 1st February 2024 as the same date next month. Similarly, for the second row, the same date of the previous month will be 15th May and the same date next month will be 15th July. To get the same date of the next or previous month, we can use the Excel EDATE function. The EDATE function returns a new date, which is the number of months before or after the specified date. This function accepts two arguments, a date and the number of months. If the number of months argument is positive, it returns a future date, and if it is negative, it returns a past date. To get the same date next month, I am going to add 1 month to the date. Let's type an equal sign in the target cell to start the formula. Now type EDATE followed by an opening bracket. Select the cell containing the date as the first argument. Type a comma and then type 1 as the second argument, because we want to add 1 month to the date. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. Copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, we now have the same date next month for all these dates. To get the same date of previous month, I am going to use the same formula with one change. Instead of specifying 1 as the second argument, I am going to specify -1, since we want to subtract 1 month from the date like this. Let's copy the formula to other cells. As you can see, we now have the same date of previous month for all these dates. I have specified the date 31st May in row number 3. However, the previous month of April and the next month of June do not have 31 days. The EDATE function is smart enough to know that. So it returned 30th April instead of the 31st April as the previous month's date, and 30th June instead of the 31st June as the next month's date. Similarly, I have specified the date as 31st January in row number 4, but the month of February does not have 31 days. The month of February usually has 28 days. In case of a leap year, it has 29 days. Since the year 2024 is a leap year, the month of February has 29 days. So the EDATE function returned 29th February as the next month's date. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.